straight at war. 10 minutes later, when we were on the phone, she said, "Now listen, don't talk. You can deny the things you did, like the sunny little kid, but there's no turning around. You can deny the things you said, while the echo remains in my head, the third word." I didn't break that thing, I never spat on her.